eternal screamers, unsated sinners, those when let their souls get the best of them, and now they live deep down. Hardness, overfull lifeness, troubled lostness, it happens now in total darkness, and now it's keeping on going. The finish comes and it's always over, that's the rest, the end is on you. You aren't there for you nor me, don't think and don't say a word.
Long before.
short shade. I stood above you as you slept. I don't stand above no more. We've one little mobile and one filthy path, and we'll drift along tongueless unhappiness. At last we'll last and last. Stand before that virgin cunt, that sainted whore, whose piss we have slept under, whose smell we have borne. It is her heel print that marks our faces. I try to stay healthy for you. I stayed at Cain's Lake comparing my lonely threads, constrict my heart as you perch on.
They are beyond the same.
Thursday of Thursday, the glow and the smell from the fair skin now tainted. The four planks I know well, each creak and each crevice. The curve of the cask at my back. Oh Lord, spigot chapped lips small and I earn. Jesus wants blood. The world is within you, without is of mud.
Thank you.
Your face seems hardly that which I've pined for in the mirror. I held up to support me in life's funeral. Oh Lord, can you be in me? His head buried within the breasts of a lunatic, full though aged mounds they were. He pretended to weep, but sighed in relief, much to the motherly joy of her. She lifted his face from her chest with her hands and prayed on his last-ditch desire. Let's take a match to this, my husband's house, and warm ourselves in the fire. At last, he thought, at last a chance to vacate my dismal past. But the beautiful lunatic's mind was mercurial, her fire lust did not last. It switched to flesh lust, she stripped herself and opened her sheets to him. He spun in his shoes, gambling to lose, a tremble throbbing and grim. Oh.
Thank you.
Now they are in my glory, and I hope their souls ain't lost. They laid a good example for me. They taught me how to pray. because I love my sister Lisa. I love my sister Lisa. I love my sister Lisa most of all. Don't you know that that's sinful, boy? God is what I make of him. Don't you know that that's sinful, boy? God is what I make of him. I'm long since dead and I live in hell. She's the only girl that I love well. We were raised together and together we fell. God is what I